Start the. Media, late night through the park, walking home from the bar. You could argue that the world got a little bit creepier. It's hard to compare it when you consider how aware we now are. Let's pay these billionaires a visit, split up their worth and spread it out to the women and the children first. Share the peanut butter, give the people the power to take better care of each other. I wish I was a writer, I should have been a cook. Appreciate the looks, but food and books. Spin the hustle every year for the prior millennium. We try to hit it higher than the lights on a stadium. That's just a simple example of how basic I am. I'm not the one that's got your bubble gum, but I got a couple opposable thumbs and this obsessive compulsion to sweep up these crumbs.
I make beats every day, I get at least two in. I smoke weed in every language, I speak fluent. If I ain't loving it, respect my absence, I be truant. Madison Square, I be you in. Only my doc can see through him. I've been working in the basement, rolling up the herb to gather word combinations. There's no trouble that I'm facing, so fuck the treble, all the basin. Alive as spaceship from off the station. Without weed, there's no subtleties to my patience. Over anxious, same old song, same story, same roach clip, same old bong. I take a pull and think, damn, how you remain so long? I've been living on a view, I try to take it all in. Living on a prayer too, in my city of sin. I align with those finish on what I'm looking to accomplish. Knocking out the classics and killing all the concerts.
I don't bother nobody, I just come and go quietly. Might show up at a party that no one invited me. Used to flow for notoriety, but now the dough inspires me. Broken economy, sold my soul to propriety. Focusing on sobriety, lost hope for society. When them white folks at that Ivy League, straight poison ivy. They said I was unapproachable, I told them don't lie to me. How you supposed to socialize with me with social anxiety? That's a personal burden, you gotta master them urges. I can't fathom what it feels like to not have the courage to see a person in person without acting nervous. I'm not your animal service and I'm not Hannibal Burris. I'm a man with a purpose, with a handful of purpose. On demand for the purchase, for when the panicking worsens. For a buck or two I could make you feel wonderful, but it's not my job to make white people feel comfortable, bro.